very important lesson. There is hope for the future. There is always hope for the future. You just have to look ahead at what can come. I tell you, there is hope for the future, and I